the drama aired its dramatic finale for part 1. In the episode, Lee Jae-wook's character Jae Wook was resurrected, shocking viewers and leaving them even more excited for part 2, which will air this December.